Hi, it's Angelica. Thank you for watching my last video about Sharkboy and Lavagirl. Today's book review is about Rumpelstiltskin. And this is a cute book written by Paul Zielinski. And this is a cute book about a girl who wanted to learn how to spin straw into gold. So this little man came in and helped her, and she made a wrong decision and telling him that she would give him something in return for him turning this into gold, the straw. So what you need to do as a reader is read the book to find out what she promised Rumpelstiltskin and to see how she can overcome that. It's a really good book. I recommend it. And I don't know if you guys watch the show Once Upon a Time on TV, but my favorite character on that was Rumpelstiltskin, Mr. Gold. I really liked him and his character. He really did a really good job playing Rumpelstiltskin. Okay, have a good day. Bye.